There are 2.5 million breast cancer survivors in the U.S. today.
I'm a survivor.
Maintaining a healthy weight, regular exercise, and limiting alcohol intake can lower the risk of developing breast cancer.
I'm a survivor.
I'm a survivor.
Hello, I'm Congressman Jim Langevin. Early detection is a key to breast cancer survival. If you are 40 or older, talk with your doctor about scheduling a mammogram today.
This message brought to you by the National Association of Broadcasters and this station.